Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going up these stairs. Boom. Now, so my friends, I've been up those stairs before. I've been up these stairs, so... So a few of my friends already know what's up there, so, yeah. But I'm gonna show you guys what is up there, so. I mean, sometimes it's creepy, like sometimes I'll be hearing noises and stuff like that. I don't think anything's going to occur today. It's echoey, so yeah. So I made it up the stairs. It's hot out here. Now all these doors you can open. Except for these doors. I say can't, not can. Alright. So there's really nothing in these two rooms. Now I don't know why. This one. So oh, it's open some. No, it's locked. Now please tell me that does not look creepy to you guys. Because to me that looks terrifying. Anything else? And here's the outside. So yeah. Here's a private room. Can't go in it because obviously it says private room 101. I believe up here is like a courtroom. You can't go in it. I mean, it sounds like it's about to open. Oh, jeez. I just jumped off the stairs. Or stepped off the stairs because I have long legs, you know. It's me, so what do you think I'm gonna do? But anyway, yeah. I'm really curious what's up there. I'm just seeing if I see any, like, cool little handprints on the walls. This room I was able to go in one time home. But there's the inside of it. I was able to go in here one time. Now it's completely shut. I don't know what's up there. And here is a storage room. Oh no, probably not. I'm always dropping my phone in here. There's a security room. If I'm able to. Come on. It's not gonna work. I was trying to see if I can show you guys like further on that way towards it. So. But yeah, there's the storage room. So. Yeah. It's a random hole in the wall for some odd reason. And this door can open up, but it doesn't mean. should see that. It's apparently like a power room or something like that. Turn up the brightness for you. See, that's that room. That's really it. I'm going down the stairs again. So what I'm planning on doing in the future is making like some creepy real life videos. Or like exploring videos with like the group of friends I have, Hope, Emma, Maddie, and some other people. And those are the Explorer Gang. That's what I'm gonna call it now. And here's the other power room. Which is all right. Yeah, so there's that. But, anyways, guys. Make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe, make sure you guys hit the bell notification bell so you never miss out on any of my videos. And comment down below if you want me to show you guys some more places that you guys haven't seen. Or post more real life videos in general. But anyway guys, I will see you guys all in the next one. Bye!